The Los Angeles Rams and Denver Broncos have come to agreement and they make a trade. And the Broncos are basically in tank mode by trading away the face of their franchise. And the Rams have gone into win now. Now, this could be Bill O'Brien 2.0 with the Los Angeles Rams, although at least they have talent on their roster when they're trading away all of their draft picks and all of their draft capital. Will this trade work out for either one of these teams? Because sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't. Now, I don't think that this is going to be such an impactful move that it's like, oh my God, look at what they gave up and look at what they got. However, if Von Miller is right and he goes to the Rams and he joins Jalen Ramsey and Aaron Donald, it'll be a scary defense to face, especially if you're the quarterbacks in that division. You know, Russell Wilson when he gets back, Kyler Murray. Even in the NFC, you get guys like Dak Prescott, who they're probably going to be gunning for. But the main guy who they're doing this to try to slow down and attack is Tom Brady. Because we've seen in the past, the one way to beat Tom Brady is with a pass rush. So this move is ultimately them trying to figure out a way to exercise any kind of demons and make sure that Kyler Murray doesn't beat them, Tom Brady doesn't beat them, and Dak Prescott doesn't beat them, and they end up in the Super Bowl facing whomever it is that's going to come out of the AFC because, well, let's just face it, the Chiefs aren't what they were. So now, if you're the Broncos, you're in rebuild mode. And I get it. You know, you didn't go after a quarterback like Aaron Rodgers or Deshaun Watson, and you didn't try to get in on the Matthew Stafford deal, and this is where you are. You're stuck with Drew Lock. And you're stuck with Teddy Bridgewater. Now, can you kind of parlay these picks that you're getting from the Rams into something else? And not in this year's draft upcoming, but in the following draft? Because who knows, maybe there'll be another superstar quarterback. But guys like Trevor Lawrence come out every so many years, and we find out about them when they're freshmen. Sort of like what's going to happen when Arch Manning goes into college and he's going to be the greatest thing since sliced bread. So for the Broncos, I give this a C+, and for the Rams, I give it a B. The Rams have a little bit more upside, I'm going to say, for the win now factor. And the Broncos, we can see draft picks are unproven. So they could go 2 for 2 and get 2 all-pro players, and this would look like a brilliant move. Or they could completely whiff on both of these picks, and then the Rams win a Super Bowl, and it's like, that's what you got for Von Miller. I like him getting out of Denver. We'll see what happens when he gets on the Rams, but we shall see.